What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Blue Bug, and my buddy, Eclipse. We're here playing... Oh, there he is. Yeah. He's, if you want to check out his channel, it's in the Communities tab. I'll just start the series saying that. He also has a series of this same game, Project Zomboid, but I figured I'd kick up a new series. We wanted to do something new together. We figured some Project Zomboid. We had a series we already recorded a little bit of, but the recordings got corrupted, so we're just starting over. You know, trying to take it safe. What traits did you take? You're what?
I'm a burglar.
A burglar, which gives you, what, the ability to hotwire cars, right?
Yeah, you can learn how to do it. It's just I'd rather have it early on, because I feel like cars are very important in this game.
It feels like they might be a little OP. I think I'm taking Brave, so don't get panicked. Less prone to becoming panicked. And First Aid, because I feel like I'm always bleeding every time I play. So I'm going to go with this little character. It's me with a hat, a mustache, and long hair. It's just what I look like in real life. Amazing.
Eclipse, I found a max.
Did you make you in real life? I know you love doing face reveals.
Yeah, 100% is how I look. Slick back hair, beard. Definitely.
All eight pixels of you.
Yep.
All right, I am in. Are you teleporting? We are using no mods except for teleporting to each other so we can play together. But other than that, there's no mods going on. I don't know. Are there anything else I should mention? Oh.
No. I don't think so. We're playing on Moldarag, the map.
Moldarag, yeah. These are intermediate books. I can't take
those.
That's
why I didn't pick them up.
Yeah. Shells?
I mean, except for the backpack and the bat, I pretty much have everything I had before. I got my hoodie and leather gloves back instantly, so.
Yeah, so we did... Ooh, a frying pan.
Oh, that's good.
And a can opener. Wait, what? Wait, this is already our best. This is already like episode 3.
Exactly.
We did 3 really long episodes because I don't know, we were just having a good time, but we didn't do well.
God, I hate this game.
Don't die already, bud.
No, I'm not dying. If you go in front of a window but you don't know a zombie's there, it makes like a horror sound. Have you?
Oh yeah, it does like a screamer. Like it just. Yeah. Yep. Okay, I got some stuff. Anything here? I got a watch. Oh, I got a good watch, too. Let's go.
That's good. We got a lot of zombies to our left.
It tells me the temperature and stuff.
Going across the street.
Where are the sneakers? I was wearing sneakers before. I don't want them anymore. Okay, I got a shell jacket for a little bit of scratch resist.
Okay, what? We might want to leave. I don't know how you're supposed to tell if there's an alarm on a house. Because I just opened a window and jumped in a house and the alarm went off. I don't know if there's a way to tell or not, but we gotta get out of here. Yeah, let's go this way, Paul. Just go back. It's not gonna be one zombie, I promise you that. Or actually, kill a zombie, actually, yeah. And then, let's find a house to hide in somewhere. If we sneak by the zombies, maybe they'll all be distracted.
Oh my god, what? This dude had a butter knife on him.
Ooh.
Wait.
A butterfly knife or a butter knife?
Butter knife.
Oh.
It's good for cooking. I know you don't care about cooking. I care about cooking.
But hang on, no, this actually is really good. All the zombies are getting distracted over there. We can go this way now. There's a huge horde like right here and they all left.
Do you want to explain what the game's like?
7 Days to Die. Survival game. It's like DayZ, ultra hardcore realism.
I'm cutting through to the left, dude. You are...
Yeah.
My guy's panicked. Oh, the sound stopped going off.
No, we're just probably farther away. No, we gotta kill this guy. He has a cowboy hat. I need it.
Dude, where are you?
I'm behind you. It's good.
I'm on the road.
Yes, I'm on.
Ah!
I don't know if there's a way that you... Oh, God, I'm bleeding, actually, because we keep jumping over these barbed wire fences, and I don't have any rags yet. I have a heat bandage, actually. I'm good. I don't know. Yeah, but I don't know if there's a way that you can grab the zombies here. I don't know if you can tell if a house has an alarm on it or not. For us, I can tell.
Hi, bud.
Hi.
Oh, zombie. Front door's locked.
Closed it.
I'm in. Oh, zombie's in here.
Yeah. Kill him real quick. I need it. Oh, behind you. I'll get this. Oh, he jumped out. Okay, yeah, just get that one. I need to rip his clothing up real quick.
Yeah, get in here, dude.
I'm already in here.
Oh, this is one tiny house.
Oh, two zombies in here. Two zombies. No, she bit me. Dang it. I like went through her next. Fall over. She's gonna bite me again. There we go. Jeez, there we go. Okay, I really need to rip up some clothing. I'm dying. Rip. Ah, come on, rip. Oh.
More canned food. Anything else in here? An empty cooking pot. Maybe we should just chill for a little bit. And then I hear that.
What is that? We heard that before.
Is it not someone fiddling with the door?
I don't think so. It might be, though.
Are you frozen? You're just walking in place right now on my screen.
Oh, I alt-tabbed. I was just making sure you know that I'm actually okay with my recording this time.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He's also recording the same series, so if you guys want to see it from a different perspective, he gets in a risky fight, go check him out. I'm almost tempted to grab one of these ice creams, but if I grab one... Oh, this I just got the screamer sound.
Oh, I didn't.
I know. No! Oh my god, I got bit twice.
I don't know what that door jiggling sound is. I don't think...
Someone's at the front door.
Let me look. No, there isn't. What is that sound?
Oh wait, I don't have any clothes. Wait.
Well, there's a bunch of... Wait, what do you mean you're wearing clothes right now?
I mean... I need clothes to rip up.
Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna wash myself. Actually, I'm gonna fill my empty mug up. There we go, I got some water.
Wash. Ah! Okay. Good. Where does it say your health?
It's the heart. It's that, like, white bar.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm at half.
Ooh, that's not like great. 75%.
I got a little messed up in that fight. I'm just going to give myself a quick little bath. Quick little sink bath.
I am going to check out the house to our left.
Don't go setting off any alarms.
Oh, I'll try. I don't know if there's a way to tell. Can I see like security cameras from the outside or something? There's three zombies outside your house right now. Oh, they're coming for me. How'd they see me? Oh, that's not good. Oh crap, that's really not good.
Oh my god, wait. I can make soup.
Yeah, good for you. I'm running away from zombies right now.
You want a pot of soup? Or a stir fry? I can make a stir fry.
Ooh, a stir fry.
Hold up, I'm crafting a freaking soup.
Oh, there's three zombies that way.
That just go in my inventory? Fresh uncooked. Okay, so it's uncooked. So I come over to here and go...
No, I need help.
I'm working on a soup in here, dude.
Oh, I'm bringing three zombies in here.
Did you close the door? Okay, we ready to fight them then?
Yeah. Oh, I opened it. You closed it. Oh, just let me come through the window. More controlled.
All right, I'm working on a soup right now, so you work on that. Whoop.
Oh, they broke through the window behind us too. Watch it. One right here, yeah.
I closed the door.
There you go. Okay, you make your soup.
Yeah, keep them busy. Keep them busy. I'm working on a soup. How do I cook a soup?
I don't know.
Should I turn on...
I need to turn on the oven, yeah.
I guess it's on. I don't know. Maybe I turn it off? I don't know. I just have
just turn on. It literally is an option for it.
Drink? No, I don't want to drink my uncooked soup pouring ground.
You need a pot. Do you have a pot?
Oh, wait. It's on the oven.
Oh, you're cooking.
I don't know. Am I cooking?
I don't know. I'm not there. I'm assuming you're cooking if it's on the oven.
It says grab, turn on. Does that... I don't know. I'm going to figure this out.
Ripball.
It's making sounds.
Means it's cooking.
I hear it bubbling.
Oh, there's three zombies in this house. What the heck?
You're out there fighting people. I'm in here trying to cook myself a soup.
Yep, very different.
I don't know. Maybe I need let me change the settings. Is the settings... No, it's at 400. It's at 400 degrees. Oh, wait, it's cooking. Come in, nice. Come back home. I got us fresh soup.
But I just found like a nice Japanese house.
I only have dirty rags. Japanese house.
Japanese themed house.
It has some feng shui. Freshly cooked soup gives you so much hunger, thirst, and happiness. I'm drinking half of it. I'm saving you some. That sounds like a good soup. Nice. Look at that. I made us freaking soup. Wow. Who would have thought day one we'd be making soup? Eclipse, this is already better than all of our other saves.
You got two zombies outside there.
Eclipse, could you please remember to close the front door?
Oh.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
I think that was you, actually.
Do you want some soup, though? Sure. I made you a soup, man. Let me just drop that. There you go. Soup's right there, man. I left you half a soup.
Reminds me of that Seinfeld episode.
Found it. Here, I got you something to cook, Noah.
Whoa.
Here, it's over here. It's over. Gonna be over here on the floor.
Josh says it reminds him of that Seinfeld episode. I don't really want to say the N-word, but it's a soup episode. Not that N-word. Ooh.
Ooh. Gotta clarify.
I gotta clarify. It's the, never mind. Just, if you know the reference, you know the reference. It's fine. It's just a soup episode.
Look, ooh. I got you something on the ground here to cook.
Did you?
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, let me check what we got. Is this it on the ground?
Yeah.
Dead rat. Would you? Dangerous uncooked. It's only dangerous if uncooked, though. Ah!
Oh, you got bit. No. Maybe we should leave this house. There's a lot of zombies coming in this one for some reason.
Dang.
Get a different one.
No.
This is the only house. You're going to cook your rat in this house.
I am not cooking the rat. The rat's not something that I feel would benefit us.
I think it would.
I'm making myself
cooked rat
clothing.
Sounds pretty tasty.
Is it, though? Is it,
yeah.
though? It's really a delicacy in some cultures.
I bet it is.
Okay, I'll come with you. One sec. Let me just wash myself quick, and then we can keep on moving. You know, I cooked that, and I didn't get much EXP for it. That's all I'm saying.
You gotta read the cooking books. You're obviously not very good at cooking.
I'm working on it, dude.
I mean, the soup was pretty crappy.
Oh, that was just rude. Soup was pretty crappy. What a jerk.
No, I got you a present.
Oh, I guess I didn't really need to wash myself.
A lot of zombies, though, so you may not get your present for a little bit. All right, I'm bringing your present over.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a good present this time.
Quit running. Why are you like this?
Here, take this. Color, how to get your present here ASAP. You need this. Because you need to start using it right away because it takes so long. Here you go.
Did you find me a freaking... Oh. Nice. I'm just going to role play a chef.
Yeah?
Imagine. Just role play a chef in a zombie apocalypse.
Only going to use spatulas as your weapon. And kitchen knives.
What a weapon of choice, though. Right? Am I right or am I right?
It's a great weapon of choice. What do you mean? I'm going to rip up all this clothing while we're here.
This guy had matches on him.
Nice. I need that for smoking. My guy panics without smoking.
Oh, you didn't change it this time?
No, I like it. Why would I change that? Kidding me?
Why? Because you just said your guy panics when you don't smoke.
Yeah, which means I run faster. I'm panicked.
My guy's just in pain. Oh, I gotta fix my groin bandage.
Oh, I bet you do.
Why would you... Why would you do that?
What do you mean? I got no idea what you're talking about, Noah.
Good news.
Honestly, I think it's just you.
Where are you? In this house? This wood house? This stone? This brick house? Oh, there's a zombie out here. Bring it, buddy. No!
Sucking bit. You can wear a choker with a sapphire stone.
A choker with a sapphire stone. Now we're just getting fancy with it. I'm not even that hurt. It's just now. The problem is now I have to deal with where'd my hat go.
Hello. He knocked your hat off your head.
Let me get that hat.
They actually do that, by the way.
I know. I'm aware. There it is. Oh, baby. This is a nice house. Close the store.
Yeah. It's already looted.
Oh, okay. Are we still going then? You going to keep moving?
Yeah. I got a can opener out of there.
I have a can opener already, I think.
But now I got my own personal can opener.
Can opener match.
We need to find a car soon so we can dump off all our stuff.
I agree. And then we can like start looking for a house after that. Our own house. Yep.
AKA close proximity to the gas station.
Oh, are you not coming over?
I'm not already over. I'm right here. I'm behind you.
The problem is I can't see zombie in here.
I was thinking about turning it on where we can see each other whenever we're behind each other, but I feel like that would have ruined the immersion. I'm in the shed right now, by the way, so it's just you. Oh, okay, you're here.
Yeah.
There's two metal pipes. You want a metal pipe as one of your weapons?
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's also a saw and a hard hat. I'll wear that. Some protection.
Equip primary. And it's considered a weapon? A metal pipe?
I don't know if it's considered a weapon. Sounds like a good weapon. Yeah, it says weapon right next to it. Equip primary. We've got some metal pipes to beat up zombies with now. Oh god, problem. I have excessive, whatever that word is. I can't run anymore. I'm so tired. I need like rest somewhere.
All right, let's claim the house, dude.
There's a lot of zombies behind us. Maybe we can take them. I don't know. We'll see. We got four zombies here, and I'm super tired. I can't jump over the fence. Just so you know. All right, you take three. I'll take one. Got it. I attack so slow. Alright, I got one on the ground. Just keep beating him up. You actually have it perfect. One behind you. Nice. Got mine. I'm coming. Alright, they're dead.
You?
Right. I'm tired. I can't do anything.
My god, this is...
I gotta go rest. Oh, there's another zombie.
Did you find a window?
No.
You just opened one, dude.
Yeah. No, I opened the fish. Oh, I did. Why did it not open before?
All over.
All right, I need to go rest on a freaking couch or something.
We could just sleep for the night. It's already like, it's not that late. Okay, I'm going back to crouching and searching.
Yep.
We're looking pretty. A griddle pan, a roasting pan, a saucepan. Oh man, we're not going so far.
Man, my guy is tired. It's gonna take a while for me to rest.
A sponge, some cleaning liquid. Anything good in the fridge? A fresh peach. I'm eating that. Wait, are you actually just gonna sleep?
I mean, we can. I'm just sitting here resting right now, getting my stuff up.
Is there anything else we could do?
Oh, I can't sleep. I'm experiencing too much pain.
That'll do it.
Why am I experiencing what? Pain. Speed and accuracy reduced. Why am I experiencing so much pain?
I'm rewrapping my wounds. Did you search this house already? No, this is new, right?
No, I'm just, sitting here.
I got stuck on you. Okay, let's see if I can find anything in here. Sometimes they have a sewing kit. Tweezers.
Nice.
Bath towel. Adhesive bandages. Grab those.
Right, I rested a little bit. I can barely jog now instead of barely being able to walk.
What else we got in here? Bathrobe. Strapless bra. Do you need that, Eclipse?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, a little bit of lift up. Where's it at? There it is.
Really on brand. Advanced carpentry and... Ooh, they have... Oh! You won't believe what they have.
A gas can?
Balaclavas!
Oh, Tarkov.
The one game we play together. Tarkov! Wait, are you leaving?
Yeah, I'm looking for a car. I need somewhere to dump off my stuff eventually.
Oh my goodness. We don't just want to, we got to hunker down for a night, dude.
Oh yeah, we can sleep actually. Yeah, it's late.
I don't know if we want to hunker down here or not, but we need a hunker down. I think here would probably be safe.
Yeah, I say we stay here. I'm going to dump off all my stuff. And I'm going to go look for a car the next day.
Experiencing too much pain. How do I get my pain down?
I got a painkiller for me.
Ugh. I'm trying to decide how to get my pain down.
Maybe it's all the stuff you're carrying. Maybe you're just, like, hurt.
You think I'm carrying too much? I don't even have that much.
Well, I just throw all my stuff in this fridge over here, apparently.
I'm throwing all my stuff into this...
Experiencing too much pain. I'm going to take a painkiller, see if that helps.
Well, if you can take a painkiller, I'm not going to be able to sleep anyways.
Well, there might be more than one pill. Maybe it's like a 6-tablet thing. Yeah, here, take it. See? Realistic gain.
Okay. One sec. Yeah, how dirty am I?
Oh, too panicked. I wasn't even experiencing pain anymore because I put my stuff down. I'm just too panicked. I need smokes or something to reduce my panic.
You have?
I don't think we're going to be able to sleep tonight.
Oh, you don't have smokes?
No, because it's less last game. Don't think we can sleep tonight, Noah.
Maybe we can find you some smokes. Oh, dude, that's not good.
Well, we're not even tired yet, so it's actually fine. I mean, unless you're tired. I'm not tired yet.
No, I'm just
extremely panicked.
Oh, I should have put something better on that. That's infected. Okay, let me grab the stuff out of this drawer then, and then we can keep moving.
Well, I'm just going to dump off my stuff here for now, and I'm going to rest here, and then I'll just come. Whenever we find a car, I'll bring it back here, and we can just put everything in.
You sure we're going to be able to find this place again?
If you have a pencil, just mark it on the map.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. The fact that this is a thing. Okay. Let me pull my map out. How do I mark it with this?
It's like the house you click, and then you click it again.
I heard it. Okay, my map's marked. I'm going to drop off more stuff. I'm dropping off a can opener. I'm dropping off lanes.
You need an eraser to get rid of that now.
I'm dropping off lanes, auto, manual, standard models. You probably actually wanted that. Teaches recipe, basic mechanics, interactive manual containing. I'll hold on to the matches in case we actually find Siggy's. The rest of this stuff, I guess, can just come with me. But do we want to call this one? And then we'll keep moving.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't already, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed. If Eclipse uploads these, I'm in his communities tab. If I upload these, he's in my communities tab. We'll see all of you in that next video. Bye, guys.
All right, hang on. Let's start.